going to be doing, build your own monster truck. And this is how it is. Things that come in the set are, there's 4 tires, there's 1 glue, 1 brush, and 5 paint. We have the stuff to build it. Like, these pieces are wood, and the tires are plastic. The first step, all you need to do that part is you need the truck body. You need to put some glue in it. Okay, that's enough glue there. Now for putting the second one. Okay, that should be enough glue. Press it like this for 30 seconds. Okay, it stayed. Step 2 is that you have to take this back bumper. Not as easy as I thought. Okay, I snapped it if you heard that. Now I need to check the 2C. Basically doing the same thing, applying a thin layer here with glue up here. And then after we're done adding this glue, we're going to add this thing called the hood piece. Okay, so you have to also snap this. Okay, I got the snap. So now we're moving on front bumper, and this is the light. So let's attach that. Okay, I'm gonna need to hold this like this. I need to put that glue because I got it a little too much. Okay, I snapped it. And finally, step 4. It took a lot of thinking to figure it out, but we finally figured it out. So what I'm gonna do is take a straight beam. But first I need to add some glue. And you're gonna apply glue to the edge here. And then taking a straight beam, then putting it down. I think that should be enough glue, and then I'm going to take this and put it like this. Kind of look, remind me of high heels. Okay. Okay, about done. So now, so what we do is you see these like mini parts. And then I'm going to put some here. And then what I'm going to do is take this straight beam and do this. So step 5 is really easy. All you need to do is flip the truck. Step 6, and you will be needing cut out non-chips. I can't really pronounce it. Step 8, I'm gonna add a thin layer of glue, then rails, and you're gonna do you see this mini hole here? You're gonna apply it like this. Now it's time for step 7. And for step 7, you see the grill piece? There's mini holes, so we're gonna take the doubles and we're gonna have to apply thin layer on the hole and got them through. Can you tell me what this reminds you of in the comments below? Because this reminds me of like a mini ladder. Okay, time for step 8. The next step, you have to take the struts and you need to take the mini dolls. Then you need to take the glue and add a thin layer inside these holes, and then you're going to put these through. The white glue, and sometimes it's working, not working, so we're just gonna use our glue from home. The next step, which is step 9, only need to take this to do it like this. So simple, all you need to do is take these axles and put glue and then put it in like that. So I'm just gonna put the glue in now. You need to just put these washers into this here. Can you guess what step 13 is? Because it's a really fun part. Now time for the tires. Now I'm gonna put the tires through here. Time for the hubcaps. And you have to put it right here
where the axles are.
Step 14 is wait for the glue to dry before painting. Well, look how cool this truck gets.
And you have to wait for it to dry before you even touch it or paint it.
It dried quick, so now it's just time to paint. And of course you guys all know my favorite color is blue.
What I'm gonna be using is yellow for the lights right here. So I'm gonna dip yellow. I wonder how this is gonna turn out after it gets complete dry. Because then after it's dry, we're gonna add some stickers. I'm gonna do some red. You see this part? Those parts, that's where I'm gonna do the red.
My favorite color is blue. That's why I'm doing mine mostly all blue. And the front and the blue is almost out.
No blue, so now we're using black for the back of here.
The packet said it only takes 5 minutes, but what I did, it was like 20 to 25 minutes. This truck looks so cool. The blue ran out. Afterwards, this rides. You know what I'm gonna add? Some stickers.
And I hope you enjoyed this video. See you guys all next time. Bye.